morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to Prince Mila Entertainment TV. Subscribe to the channel. Follow us on all our social media platforms. We're on Instagram, Prince Mila Entertainment, Facebook, Prince Mila Entertainment, Facebook group, our Entertainment TV, and also on our Twitter handle, it's @PMilaENT. Welcome to another edition of our daily news on breaking news. Today is the 12th of June 2021. So, the latest here, Zimbabwe Republic Police ZRP warned members of the public against illegal forex deals following reports that illegal foreign currency dealers have invaded supermarkets and wholesalers. Forex dealers are reportedly offering higher rates to customers intending to use forex to pay for goods and services in supermarkets and wholesalers. This comes after the government gazetted statutory instrument 127 of 2021, which among other things empowers the Reserve Bank of Zimbabwe, RBZ, to penalize traders that price their goods or services above the official exchange rate. According to Manika Post, illegal forex dealers have been using their debit cards, mobile banking, internet banking, and Zipit facilities to buy goods and services on behalf of customers at a higher rates. Officially, $1 is worth around 85 RTGS, but black market dealers are offering anything between 120 and 130 for the same amount. Manicaland provincial police spokesperson Inspector Lakson Chananda said more police officers have been deployed to bring all the illegal forex dealers to book. He said, "We have seen an increase in the number of people doing illegal forex currency transaction on the pavements and in the supermarkets. We have deployed our officers both in uniform and to arrest these people and bring them to book. We urge members of the public to do their transactions in banks and registered bureau exchanges. Some of the people they are dealing with are criminals who will rob them of their hard-earned cash. What the public must understand is that it takes two or more people to do a transaction, and all the parties involved in the money transfer deal will be arrested and charged accordingly." So that's the latest regarding him. Police or the government have failed to deal with the black market. Black market repo, and because at the moment you can see $1 is 85 pound, and these guys are looking at 130, 120. So you pay bank you change 85. Of course, you chat on 120, 130 because you know what zvikuita zvakare kuti vemashops vaya vakwanisa kuincrease maprices avo kuti vaite level ne 120 or 130 iri pablack market. Saka ndomararamiro acho andika. So these guys are trying to hustle, and they're trying to hustle, but at the same time there are some other hustlers mbavha andika makoronyera. Remember kuti iwo vakavharwa mari nemamoney changers aya, hapana kwaona munhu repaika loader. So some of them are 100% okay, others are not. Saka you'll be taking a risk kuenda unochinja mari yako pa black market, you know. So I do agree with what the police person saying, but you know what, it's illegal. At the same time, you know, some of these guys are criminals, which is true, and you need to exchange your money to bank or a bureau to change. And so guys, kati tore in the comment section. This is daily news on breaking news. But I could tell you that marara, of course, guys. Zvinenge zvichitongoitika. Ino akomana munthu awana akamira pa madozi nguva imashop. Dzongwa vamwe vacho vanenge vatori mukati chaimo mushop. You know what? Isinje kuti chi iwe ubhadhara nemari yaona iyoyo, ndipe mari yaona iyoyo, ini ndinongo kubhadharira nekadhi kana ne swipe imwe. Makuchocha chi matransaction muri mukati mesupermarket mome. Pazviri kunzoni, it's illegal. And nemapurisa zvichange zviri kudona tsuro, and zvichidzingirana, you know. Asaka ngatitaure in the comment section munotsvana sei. This is a daily news on breaking. Remember guys to turn on the notification bell not to miss any of our new uploads. We upload each and every day here on Prince Mila Entertainment TV. Thank you very much for listening and watching. Bless up.